Hi, this is Clifford Bellamy here at Jones Technical Institute in Jacksonville, Florida. Today I'm going to give a brief overview of how to stick weld with an arc welder. A stick welder and or arc welder is the practice of using a rod and a clamp to weld on the metal, such as this rod here. This rod here is a 6011, which means the 60 stands for 60,000 pounds of tensile strength. This rod will be held in place in this clamp. That clamp is connected to this machine. Whenever you do the actual weld, you'll hold it in the clamp, strike a weld, and then depending on which hand you are, for instance, I'm left-handed, so I will strike the arc and then drag from right to left so I can view the weld. Whenever welding, you'll want to start the arc at an angle. Once it's actually started, you'll want to bring it up, hold it about an eighth to a quarter of an inch above the metal, and then do kind of a U motion. But make sure to watch the pull as you're doing it, and you should be able to maneuver the pull. So first, there are some safety precautions. First, you'll want to make sure that you plug it in to the right thing, which for instance is this 220 outlet. Then the next thing will be, you'll want to make sure that you ground whatever the table that you're working on properly so that you can get a good weld. Now that the table is grounded, I will be able to start my weld. Also, before you do anything, you'll want to check the chart to see what amperage you'll want to use whenever using different rods, because there are different stages of rod. For instance, for the 6011, I want to use around 75 amps is optimal amperage for welding with this. So to change the amperage, you'll use the dial. Higher amperage for other rods, lower for others. Now that I've shown the basic safety precautions and somewhat explained, I will now demonstrate a practice weld. Disclaimer before I continue any further, I made a mistake by not cleaning up the metal before I tried to weld on it. It's rusty, which means that it couldn't get a good connection at first. Whenever stick weld, sometimes it's hard to get the stick to start to get it good heated up. So that's a basic weld, but not the prettiest, so yeah.